Oh, hi. This is Peter here in Mexico City. And this is my first time in Mexico City. I had heard that it's the Bangkok of Latin America. And I live in Bangkok and love Bangkok. So I thought, well, let's check out this place. Now, of course, the security was my big concern, safety, because you know a lot of folks are very nervous about Mexico, and especially Mexico City. So I also didn't know what I was gonna find. So I booked a apartment in a relatively good part of town, Roma Norte, and I figured if it was unsafe, I would just stay in my apartment and only go to a few tourist spots. However, I found that Mexico City actually is safer than a lot of places I've been. You know, it's probably safer than Bangkok, it's probably safer than New York. I think if you're silly, you can probably get yourself into trouble. But doing all the travel that I do, I kind of know what to look for in terms of what's safe and what's not. And I have to say, Mexico City is reasonably safe. Safer than a lot of places. Safe enough that you can walk the streets at night. Not every place, you wouldn't want to go to certain neighborhoods. But you can pretty much walk at night. You can walk around by day with no problem. And you just don't have to worry that much. So the safety was very impressive. And what I really liked about Mexico is that Mexico City is one of those cities that's like two-thirds modern. And what I mean by that is there are some cities like Sydney, Australia that are so, or Singapore, that are so modern that you have one lifestyle, you have, you have to spend a lot of money to live there, there's maybe more bureaucracy, and it's nice, but it's only one lifestyle. And then there are those cities that, so I'm looking at you, India, and maybe Laos and a few other places, that are a little bit harder to live in. And so it's, you know, cheap and you can do what you want in some regards, but it's missing some of those first world comforts. So I like the two-thirds city, like Mexico City and Bangkok, where you can live the high life. I went to the 12th best restaurant in the world and, you know, ate rather well, but also I can eat really cheaply. Everything's really affordable here. It's about $2 for lunch, and SIM cards was $10 for all the internet you want. The internet's great, better than San Francisco, actually, at least in my limited experience. And the metro is 25 cents, so you don't have to worry about those things. And yet, the infrastructure's pretty good. It's feels no worse than in New York. It's Bangkok or better, and it's a modern city with a fair amount of sophistication, but it has that range, so you can live well, you can live cheaply, you can have some flexibility in your life. You're not forced to live one lifestyle. And so I've really enjoyed that and its location, because it's only 2.5 hours away from Los Angeles. So, you know, LAX is a great place for catching flights in terms of its connections, and you know, you can be close to the US without actually being in the US. So I really like its location, and the food is of course amazing, and the pricing is great, and it's safe and it's modern, and it's really has been impressing me a lot. Even the language has not been an issue. Yeah, a lot of people speak English here, and those who don't, Spanish is such a well-known language that, you know, you could pick it up. I could talk to people that I didn't, you know, that didn't know any English at all, and didn't have a lot of trouble with that even as well. So I'm thinking about making Mexico City one of my home bases. It's been so extraordinary, and I came to scout it out, but it's exceeded all expectations, quite honestly. And so I'm looking strongly to make it one of my homes in the next couple of years. And it really is the Bangkok of Latin America. Way more than I would have thought. In some regards, it's better than Bangkok, because Thailand right now is getting a little less inviting for foreigners who want to stay there long term. So as Bangkok deteriorates a little bit, Mexico City is might take some more of my time. So that's the update from Mexico City. I'll talk to you soon. Bye for now.